name is Yufei, and I'm a student of UW Medicine, and I'm from China. I'm also a member of the UW Credit Union. And my experience with Credit Union is that I have been to two seminars of the UW Credit Union provided about the topic is about how to manage your personal finance. And the first one I went is for general students. It's about, you know, how to set up your financial goals, how to set up your long-term goal and your short-term goal, and how to manage your finance. And the second one is particularly focused on the international students. And I found both of the seminars are very helpful to me, and especially the one for international students. That one introduced the basic concepts from the account, from the different accounts, the checking accounts, saving accounts, to the credit card. And it also talks about what is credit history and the reason why it is important for you to apply for a credit card. And also it's introduced some investment choice for international students, such as CDs and maybe and also other choices. And also it also mentions about if you cannot apply credit card, for example, most international student doesn't have a social security number, and there are also other choices you can have to like have a card basically have the same function as the credit card. That is the experience I have with UW Credit Union, and I feel those seminars are very helpful, and really thanks for the speaker can come to talk to us, especially we are international students and may have a different, we have different needs, different from American students, and thanks to UW Credit Union.